The NYPD made 40 arrests at a pro-Palestinian rally in Brooklyn yesterday. Video from the demonstration shows police forcing one of the protesters to the ground and restraining him before taking him away. The rally was held by the Bay Ridge Avenue subway station. Organizers called it the Flood Brooklyn for Gaza rally. Last week, police arrested 150 pro-Palestinian demonstrators on the Manhattan Bridge and in Brooklyn.